driven to tears was my emotional reaction to what happened in Orlando a week ago, the mass murder. And I came to the conclusion that the only way we can counter unspeakable cruelty and hatred is through empathy and solidarity. And that spirit, I want to say this.
On and on the rain will say how fragile.